Hey, what's up, guys? Sam from Cubeye Studios, back in the expert mode playthrough, taking on Weevil Underwood and his ultimate insect deck. I'm taking to the machines to squash Weevil's insects. I'm using my ancient gear deck, some of you may remember. It wasn't that great, but I enjoyed it. We'll see, though. I'm hoping that because none of, he's got an organic deck, maybe having an inorganic deck will, play into my advantage. We'll see. Place upon the field, you can normal summon to become an effect monster. I'll do that next turn, maybe. Probably not, though. It gains 600 attack. When this card is destroyed and sent to the graveyard, inflict 600. End of the damage step, battle the monster and still in the field, destroy the monster at battle. Okay. I don't want to equip both of these to one, because I don't want to lose both of my equipped cards like that quickly, but in the meantime, I will equip it to this and see what happens. So that way I don't have to use my Smashing Ground in the first turn. Pinch Hopper. Fuck. Okay. Well, at least I can get rid of it. Main phase 2, it didn't summon anything, right? Alright, if it summons anything in attack position that can take out either of these monsters, it's going to attack this dude first, my knight. But, okay, that's fine. Oh shit, now it can be destroyed. Well, it can't attack this turn though, at least, because it did that. Oh, what the fuck? That's annoying. Okay. Destroy the monster with the highest defense. Alright, so it's gonna get rid of this. But I can equip this. Alright, we're in business still. Do not worry. Yeah. Give me yellow gadget just in case, so I for sure have another monster to summon next turn that I actually want to summon. Let's activate this. Boom. I don't think he can activate his effect during both turns, so we're still probably okay to attack that. I'm gonna do 400 points of damage to getting rid of that. Hopefully, I know Underwood's deck relies heavily on getting a lot of monsters out in the field, so if I can just continuously beat him down before he can summon a lot of monsters, because as far as I know, his ultimate insect deck doesn't have XYZ or anything like that in it. So, shit. Here goes my Ancient Gear Knight. That's annoying. Okay. Ooh. And he took 600 points of damage. Not that big of a deal, but... Alright, what is this? When your opponent's monster declares an attack, you can remove from play one insect monster from your graveyard to negate the attack. That's annoying. I guess we're gonna set Marshmallow for now, because I can't go on the offensive. Change this to defense position. It's going to be destroyed next turn, probably. Marshmallow can hopefully hold the line for me. He's the only, organic, I guess, monster in this deck. That's literally everything else's machine. Yeah, okay. I saw that coming, but... What is this? Once per turn, during your main phase, you can pay it, and it's going to directly attack your opponent. I'm not interested in that. I might set it just... yeah, I'll set it just in the meantime, so... Either monster he attacks will do damage, and I have two monsters on the field, just in case Marshmallow gets destroyed. Uh-oh. A Synchro Summon is not good. Just, literally right after I said, hey, I gotta keep him from getting monsters on the field. Boop! Guess who gets a monster on the field? Your opponent cannot activate any spell or trap cards. Once per turn, you can select one... I didn't get to finish reading his effect. Once per turn, you can select one face-up monster your opponent controls and equip it to this card. Damn it! It's just shy of it. Damn it. This card gains corresponding effects if you tribute summon it by tributing these monsters. Green gadget, what does yellow gadget do? If this card destroys a monster, battle, inflict sound. Okay, so I need green to get rid of that. That's annoying. Alright. Well, it can't use its effect. It's probably going to attack Ancient Gear Cannon because the AI knows all. Oh, that's annoying. Oh shit, all of his monsters do that? Oh, I'm so fucked. Marshmallow can only negate the attacks. Like, how good. And then he took it back, and that's super annoying. There's really nothing I can do here, because I can't destroy Marshmallow. Alright, so I guess we're gonna sap Marshmallow and take a bunch of damage, and then just hopefully whittle him down until I can do something. Ancient Gear Gachillion won't do me any good, though. Oh, he got rid of Marshmallow, never mind. Oh, went right for the ultimate insect summon, huh? At level 5, he didn't even summon some lower ones. Why didn't he attack? Okay, here's the thing. Ancient Gear, it's gonna get destroyed, I know it, but it's worth a shot. Alright. I think that's his main monster that I was trying to avoid it having. What does it do? Lose 700 attack and defense. Alright, so I really can't stop it. Fuck. I can just keep setting monsters, I guess, and then hope something works. That he can't destroy Marshmallow. Doesn't this? Alright, it already has a monster equipped to it, so really I just have to rely on Marshmallow. I'm not gonna sacrifice him right now, because it's really a rich machine type monster on the field. No good, because there are none on the field. Damn. Alright, I guess we'll set him. I really don't have any other moves right now. This is totally backfired on what I was planning on doing. But I guess if I can just keep Marshmallow on the field, I might be fine. I might be able to draw him out, honestly. It looks like he's kind of stuck. Alright, so now I have entirely sacrificed monsters. That's pretty annoying. But, I mean, if he fills up his entire thing, because he's got one, if he sets one more spell or trap card, then there's nothing he can do. And I've got the card advantage. He can't take Marshmallow to equip it. It doesn't look like he's summoning anything else. He's already got his most powerful monster. That doesn't do anything. I'm not going to destroy it. Oh, let's set this, and honestly, if he doesn't do anything this turn, I might just draw him out. I know that's kind of lame for an expert duel, but I am still technically winning on the life point count, too. Let's play it safe for now, though. I have entirely sacrificed monsters right now. But this is the first turn I've just had Marshmallow and not a face-down card, so let's see what happens. Okay. He has those two spaces open. It'd still be a sacrifice, and I'm not getting rid of Marshmallow. Let's see. We'll wait that out. I don't want to bring a hole. Like, honestly, if he set... Okay. What did that do? Okay, so he officially has no monsters that can take out Marshmallow. Let's not play anything and just see, because if he sets another magic or trap card, because the AI will just keep playing. Okay, that's it. I've won. Fuck it. I mean, I can try and be cool and do some other stuff, but there's nothing he can do. He's taken up all the spaces on the board. I'm just gonna draw him out, I guess. Sorry about that, but... I mean, I know that's lame, but, I mean, what do you want from me? I see an opportunity to win. I've already won life points, and really, there's no way I can come back by my monsters right now. Marshmallow comes in the clutch again. Shocking, I know, but... What else do you have? You come to expect that, right? Just Marshmallow wins me every duel. That's why he's in every single deck, except one, Trivia. Let me know if you know what deck he's not in, besides the initial deck that the game starts with. Obviously, he's not in that one. Of decks I've used, Oh shit, wait. Did I just fuck myself? Oh no, it's fine. This doesn't do anything either. It loses 700 attack. Wow, whoops. Tough love, Weevil. This is what you get for throwing Exodia over the fucking boat.
Say goodbye to Exodia!
My cards!
Your expert mode deck even draws itself out, loser. Just don't play any cards, just keep playing, just keep waiting them out. Oh, it's kind of lame. I guess I should take this opportunity to plug the regular Let's Play series. I'm not even going to activate Burden of the Mighty, which would be a good card to use. The Let's Play series, remember to send me a message, Caramel Chewy in the left corner there, and we can duel for a Let's Play video. I have one in the works right now I'm editing, that'll be up this week, probably, hopefully. And then I tried to do a tag duel, because that was heavily requested, and then fucking Lizard Squad was attacking Xbox Live at the time. So I didn't get to record that, it just kept ending. So fuck Lizard Squad, by the way. Look that up if you're interested. This hacker, or not hacker group, they denial of service attacked PlayStation Network and Xbox Live over Christmas, and that was annoying. So I couldn't get any, like, recorded duels for the Let's Play series, so I'm sorry about that. You still get the Expert series, though, so do not lose faith in that. That is always coming. And so is this dude. Fucking losing. Yeah, definitely gonna have to put up more than one video. Oh. Marshmallow and glasses would be clutch. But I don't need it. He's drawn himself out. Right? I could still win. I totally will win. Turn 54. Whoops. End phase. Turn chain. It's funny just watching the AI not be able to do anything because it plays itself into a corner. Oh, wait. No, don't do anything! Oh, it's just Ultimate Insect. Okay. Got scared for a second there. Green Gadget. Oh, freak out! I almost freaked out when it fucking was summoning shit and doing stuff. But there's no Paralyzing Potion is also a good card for specifically Weevil, because his entire deck's organic. And especially with a deck like this, because its effect couldn't be used against me. Because they're all machine monsters, which would definitely be what trumps Weevil normally, except for the fact that he trumped himself. Sorry, loser. So, yeah, remember to send those messages to Caramel Chewy. Share this series, because I do plan on going through the entirety of Expert Mode. But I would appreciate it if the view count went up, because it's been pretty low lately. So, and subscribe, so you can see all the other videos I have on this channel, because I do put up a shit ton of them. He has so many Ultimate Insects on the field right now, I almost feel bad. Oh, the Mirror Force would be a clutch one, too, but I don't need to use it right now. Let's get rid of that. Who knows, I probably would have lost this duel if it wasn't for Marshmallow, but... You know, you can't leave that stuff up to fate. When you see an opportunity to win, you just gotta go and take it. GG. Of course I was gonna take it, by the way. That was the moral of that story. Not taking the high road. And just winning by a cheap-ass draw-out strategy! Fuck you, AI! Expert mode? I for sure thought that couldn't happen on Expert. But I guess it totally does. Ultimate Insect deck for all of the Ultimate Insect cards I have, and then I didn't even get an Ultimate Insect. So that's annoying. And I probably barely got any cards for that. Lovely. Alright, that's it for this part. Check back next time for when I duel Bandit Keith. America!